to 2 billion Shiba Inu moved. So what does this mean? So article review on CoinMarketCap blog, article by Econo17. So it says trouble may be brewing for Shiba Inu. So last week there was a frenzy on crypto Twitter after it emerged that a savvy investor had bought SHIB worth $8,000 last year, resulting in the bulging balance of $5 billion. The account had largely lay dormant for a while, fueling speculation that the trader may have lost access to their wallet. But now, SHIB worth more than $2 billion has been now been moved to four other wallets, a warning sign that sell-offs could be on the horizon. Setting out what the consequences of this would be, the financial analyst Jacob Oracle wrote on Twitter, "If he decided to sell these bags, SHIB would plummet 99% to zero." The sentiment shifts. As sentiment shifts around the joke coin, SHIB has fallen by 14.6% over the past 24 hours and 13.1% over the past week. The data from CoinMarketCap suggests that the top 10 holders of Shiba Inu collectively own 71% of the circulating supply. For now, SHIB remains unavailable on a number of major trading platforms. Robinhood is yet to support the meme coin, despite hundreds of thousands of people signing petition urging it to do so. An indirect message to the SHIB army, Kraken wrote on Twitter, "We read you loud and clear. Community is an important part of our considerations for all these things. And you have clearly shown your support. There's more work for us to do as we move through our listing review process." So guys, we'd love to hear what you feel about this update in the comment section, so feel free to let us know. Meanwhile, you can get SHIB from Binance. I will open a link so you can get access to it if you want to. But we do suggest you make your own research, guys. Please do it to make your research. There are lots of updates here from CoinMarketCap and CoinMarketCap's blog, so you want to check them out. We'll be dropping a link here too. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe, Dubai Keys. Peace out and stay safe.